there have been 851 episodes of Doctor Who broadcast to date. Our mission? For every single one, say something nice. Hello everyone, and welcome back to the end of another week for Say Something Nice. Of course we're going back to the McCoy era for this one. It's Time in the Rani Part 3. Ah, Sylvester, we hardly watched ye. Anyway, Time in the Rani 3. I've already said my love for this story, so I'm not going to overstate it again. It's another small moment with Sylv that I'm choosing today. At the beginning of this episode, Baeus, who's the leader of the people the Rani has conquered, and pretty much she has him working for him as a collaborator, rescues the Doctor. The Doctor then sabotages the Rani's lab, and Baeus says, well, no, pretty much, I'll save your life, but you can't do anything that will endanger me or my people, and tries to get back the piece of equipment the Doctor's stolen. In the struggle for the Doctor to retain it, he accidentally knocks Baeus out. And despite the fact that that gives him a perfect opportunity to escape, the Doctor's first instinct is to check Baeus and say, I had no intention of hurting you. Sylvester McCoy, of course, didn't have much time to prepare his character, but one thing he has always been very insistent about is that he didn't want his Doctor to use violence wherever possible. And that is in evidence right from this scene in his first story, where he has accidentally hurt someone. And despite the fact that he could just run out of the room, get away like he needs to do, his first instinct is to check on the person who he's accidentally hurt. Now, the Rani's approaching, he does run away, Baeus is fine, but it's just a little character moment, and it's something really nice about Time in the Rani, Part 4. Tomorrow, I'll be having a little video updating you for the future of the channel, and of course, on Monday, I will be reviewing the Saranga Conundrum, which, warning you now, I thought was the worst episode of last series. Who knows what I'm going to think of it a year on. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow.